3, 2, 1.
You don't have to lie to me.
What if I fall in love with you?
Peter, I loved him.
What's the matter? I'm not good enough?
I mean to hurt you.
Never meant to hurt you.
I am sorry that you got hurt.
It was the dawn of a new era. Of a friendship.
It's just a debt, maybe on your car, farmer, but on mine is the heart.
That began by accident.
First you go to law school, then you turn into a sleazebag with no regard for the truth.
Tim Garrity was born with all the advantages.
Hello, handsome.
Hello, beautiful.
I got a great idea. Come up here New Year's Eve.
Whoa.
You sure it's not too private a thing?
Peter Burton would do anything to get them.
It's like the National Review come to life.
Are you impressed by that?
Yes, I am. They say great men are embraced by thousands of strangers. I want to be great.
We may not always get what we want,
just so we don't get what we deserve.
Hey. I don't think any of those little looks you've been dealing me add up to you actually doing anything.
You're wrong.
Each made a choice.
I resolved to be elected to Congress within 10 years.
You got some way to cure this country's ills nobody's thought of?
One is looking for power.
I feel my time is now.
I wanted you to be in a position to do us a favor. Now you are.
I've been with Diana. I'm gonna ask her to marry me.
So that's your own relationship with Styles. You're marrying his daughter.
I'm going out and introduce you, and then our deal is done.
The moves on this kid.
It's no move, it's a crime.
The other is looking for justice.
Did you blackmail the senator?
Tim, I played hardball, yeah, but I never threatened to use it. Come on.
He's tied into racketeering, bribery.
I'm just doing my best to get us both where we want to be.
We think he set you up.
He's a crook.
It's a brand new day in America, man.
Don't get caught.
Let me go after him.
Tim, you're not FBI. You're a trial lawyer.
He trusts me.
What are you doing with him?
I am helping out an old friend.
There's a microcassette recorder sewn into the shoulder pad.
What's with all these questions?
Tell me this isn't about me coming out ahead of you!
John Cusack, James Spader, True Colors.